Roger that, Delta. What's your launch status?
We're getting the lifts in position now! Long as Delta keeps my ass covered.
Roger that. Control out.
Locust! Drop hold!
That's good to hear.
Holy shit, Lord, you were talking about, Sergeant!
What do you think? Hit him hard, Delta!
Yo, Marcus.
Yeah?
If something happens to me, promise me you'll look for Maria.
You got it, Dom. No problem.
Thank you.
Cole used to puke on a raven? He must be tagging the walls with Chook right now. Damn. So this is what the inner hollow looks like.
Ty, this is Marcus. Do you read me? Ty! Dizzy! Dizzy, you there? Oh, shit. Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
Delta, this is Alpha One. We've lost contact with the surface. We're limited to short-range radio, but we've got a line on a cedar.
Roger that, Alpha One. Good hunting.
Sarge, can you hear me?
Carmine, what's your position?
Not really sure, sir. I think my lift went off course.
Is Ty with you?
No, he jumped out before launch. But I see another lift up ahead.
All right, head that way and we'll catch up. Don't engage the enemy. Just defend your position.
Will do, Sarge. Wish me luck.
Hang in there, Rook. We'll be there soon. Let's go find Carmine. Dom, let's split up. We'll find him faster.
Delta, this is Control. Surface comm re-established thanks to Alpha One.
Good to hear, Control.
And keep an eye on the ceilings, Delta. Grind lifts could be dropping down all around you.
Roger that. Any word from Ty or Dizzy?
Sorry, Marcus. Drill zone's gone dark. I'll keep trying. Oh, and Marcus, be careful down there, all right?
Yeah. Thanks, Anya. Delta out. Good. Control, this is Delta. We got Carmine, but it looks like Echo 5 is down. We're heading deeper into the hollow.
Tunnel maps show direct access approximately 30 meters ahead.
But, sir, there's a wall there?
What about the grind lift?
I think it's busted, sir.
Jack, see what you can do.
Thank you.
the limb.
Should be operational now.
Thanks, Control. All right, let's give this lift a shove.
Man, it's dusty as hell.
You know the helmets have a filtering system on them, right? If you wore a helmet, then you wouldn't have to breathe any dust.
Yeah, but I wouldn't see snipers so well then, would I?
Cool it, Dom. Hostiles!
This is Omega 1! We are about to be overrun!
Let's get down there, Delta!
Alpha 7 here! Locust spotted! Could use some assistance! There we go! Hit him harder! Let's go, man! Move! Gamma 3, successfully deployed.
Some static, but we copy.
We're picking up massive seismic activity beneath Ilima City. Recommend you investigate when you can.
Wilco, Control. We'll look into it.
Thanks, Delta. And Dom, about Maria.
Yeah?
I've received new info that numerous stranded camps have been attacked recently, and a lot of refugees have moved underground. It's a long shot. But Maria could possibly have fled down there as well.
I'll keep an eye out on you. Thanks.
Of course. Control out.
Okay, let's move out.
I don't think this place is stable.
Probably is, so keep moving. This thing looks like a big snake or a worm made of stone.
Recent intel lists it as a rock worm. Not sure if it's dangerous, but we do know it's an indigenous plant creature that feeds on plants.
Glowing plants?
Right. We have reports that those are one of its main food sources. And we've also been told that the worms are nearly indestructible. Apparently gunfire doesn't affect them at all.
She's right. That thing's not even paying attention to you. Marcus, think Dizzy and Ty made it up there?
I don't know. I hope so. Ty's as tough as a broom op, though, so if anyone could make it, it'd be him.
So who the hell was that screaming locust guy anyway?
No idea. Crazy bastard cut through a friggin' tank, though. He's gotta be a locust big shot or something.
What? Like Rom?
Maybe. But he made Rom look like a goddamn pushover. Sweet. You take the rook left. I'll take the right. It's just a staging area, probably a base down deeper.
Sarge?
Yeah?
You really think we're gonna see the surface again?
Yeah. Yeah, kid, I do. Looking for this.